everybody. I'm over by my daughter's house. They did a camping trip this weekend. This is their killer cat, Jerry. I don't want to get too close because he's going to probably bite me. He don't like guys very much. I just gave him some cat food, so for right for the minute, I'm his buddy. They took Bella with them, and I was feeding their fish. They've got this big, I don't know, about 100-gallon fish tank. So I had to come over here and feed it because this big guy gets hungry, and if you don't feed him, he likes to eat up the little guys, and that's not good. So I thought I'd show you how this stuff looks, if you can see it. I'm not sure how this video is going to turn out. I'm going to add a little food here and see what happens. See if this guy comes and bites my fingers like a piranha. If I can get the food out of the thing here. Oops. There he comes. He's pretty big. There were two of them, two or three of them they had like that. And they're pretty old. Uh-oh, the little guys that's taking all the fish, this big fish food, and they swim around with it, and then they spit it out. I have no idea what kind of fish this is. And they got little guys in there, too, cleaning up the bottom. I have a fish tank, but I don't have it set up anymore. I had too many things to do and different projects going on all the time, so it's... I kind of put it aside for right now, but that's pretty neat. Oh, Jerry's coming back out here again. You can see this white spot coming. I think he wants more food, but can you talk? Can you say hi? Don't go biting me in the finger now, okay? I've seen you before. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's my exciting thing for today. I left Bear home because him and Jerry certainly wouldn't get along. That's for sure. So, I hope everybody's having a fun weekend. I know I am. Okay, not that much fun. We'll talk to you guys later then. Thanks again.